Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution.
Shhhhh! Rumors persist that Tommy Elliot operates in Arkham. Can it be true?
You would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.